I don't speak any French. It was a disaster. All right, guys, it's week...
Come on!
Three?
Yes!
Week three here of Level 2 Rumba here at Studio One. And we did two patterns for you today. We started off with our crossbody lead into a cuddle, and then we did a underarm turn into an around the world pinwheel.
So, we're going to start off with our crossbody in the cuddle. This comes a two-hand hold. We got slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, back basic. So, Lears, what you're doing is you're doing the crossbody with two-hand hold. So, you got slow, quick, quick. Lears, got away for slow. Turn our forearms to our left hand for quick, quick. We're going to walk forward for slow, quick, quick, prep, slow. I raise my left hand about Rochelle's chin level, getting ready to turn for quick, quick, slow, back to basic. Lears, make sure you follow your partner just in case she tries to take your turns a little bigger.
Yep. Followers, after we get into this first part of this crossbody lead, what we're going to do is we're going to take a half a turn on our right foot, another half a turn on our left foot. We're going to walk forward. And then for this prep, we're going to take a half a turn on our right foot, a half a turn on our left foot, and another half bar turn right foot. We want to make sure that we fold our arm in as we turn, and then fold it back out into dance position when our leader touches us.
Yep. Next one we have was our underarm turn with the pinwheel. So, it starts in closed position. So, you can go slow, quick, quick, 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 slow. So, Lears, we're going to initiate the underarm turn, but I'm going to keep my right hand on my follower's back. So, we got slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. At this flow, I want to make sure I rotate my body, allow my follower's hand to come very naturally down so she doesn't injure herself. We're going around for quick, quick, slow. Lears, once you're on the right foot, we're also doing a salsa basic with raising your arm. So we got quick, quick, slow. Leave the hand up. Follower's going to walk into it, putting pressure against the back of my hand. I'm going to turn her for quick, quick. Wherever she's at, Lears, I'm going to go to the side to meet her for slow.
All right, so followers, after we're in our underarm turn, walking straight, quick, quick, slow, we're going to continue moving around in a circle even though the leader has stopped, making sure that we get all the way to his other side, quick, quick, slow. From here, I'm going to be connecting with the back of his hand, and I have momentum traveling around. So I'm not gonna stop completely here. I'm still moving around. He's gonna give me a different direction, which is spinning. I'm gonna spin around on that quick, quick, meet him for the slow. So we don't wanna stop all of our momentum here. If he tries to spin us, now we're stuck here